I cannot move in, and I'm hovering like a fly, waiting for the windshield on the freeway. Some powdered wool, I guess I'm losing touch. Don't tell me this is dying, 'cause I ain't changed that much. The only sound is water drops. I wonder where the hell I am. Some kind of jam. Cuckoo, cuckoo, have I come too soon for you? There's nothing I can recognize. This is nowhere that I've known. With no sign of life at all, I guess that I'm alone. But it feels so secure that I know this can't be real. But I feel good, cuckoo, cuckoo, have I come to too soon for you? Thank you. is the last great adventure left to mankind. Screams a drooping lady, offering her dream dolls at less than extortionate prices. And as the notes and coins are taken out, I'm taken in to the factory floor for the grand parade of lifeless packaging I'm ready to use. It's a grand parade of lifeless packaging I just need to fuse. Got people stocked in every shade, must be doing well in trade. Stamped, addressed, in on fatality that evens out their personality with profit potential. Locked by a sign, I can recognize some of the production line. No buying at all, the labor bond is just a wrinkled wrap. It's all human bandage. Grand parade of lifeless packaging I'm ready to use. It's a grand parade of lifeless packaging I just need a fuse. The hall runs like clockwork, the hands mark out the time. Empty in their fullness, like a frozen pantomime.
Gotta get in.
When everything you are is dying underground. wants you to snuff it. All he has to do is puff it. He's such a fine dancer. The scent grows richer. He knows he must be near. He finds a long passageway lit by chandelier. Each step he takes, the perfumes change from familiar fragrance to flavors strange. Magnificent chamber meets his eye. Inside, a long rose water pool is shrouded by a fine mist. He steps into the moist silence where the warm breeze is gently kissed. Thinking he is quite alone, he enters a room as if it were his own. But ripples on a sweet pink water reveal some company unthought of. Putting fear beside him, He trusts in beauty blind. He slips into the nectar, leaving his shredded clothes behind. With their tongues, they test, taste, and judge all that is mine. They move in a series of caresses that glide up and down my spine. As I nibble the fruit of my flesh, I feel no pain. Only a magic that a name would stain. With the first drop of my blood in their veins, their faces are convulsed in mortal pain. The fairest cries, "We all have loved you, Ray." I wandered lonely as a cloud till I came upon this dirty street. I've never seen a stranger crowd. Slobbity guardians on squeaky feet, continually pacing with nonchalant embracing. Each orifice disgracing, one facing me. Who's to say hello? Are covered in slimy lumps, with lips that slide across each chin. His twisted limbs like rubber stumps are waved in welcome. Say please join in. My grip must be flipping, cause his handshake keeps slipping. My hopes keep on dipping, and his lips keep on smiling all the time.
Thank you.
slouch will wear slung very low. He walks away and leaves me once again. Even though I never learn, I know he showed his dumb concern. Some concern. Some concern. brother John, he cries for help. All the river. John is drifting out of sight. It's only at the turning point you find out how you fight. In the cold, feel the cold all around. And a rush of crashing water surrounds you with its sound. Striking out to reach you, I can't get through to the other side. When you're racing in the rapids, there's only one way, that's a ride. Taken down by the undertow. I've spiraled down a riverbed, my fire is burning. Down, the dark and the deep have no one.
Fuck yeah! It's gonna be one of my favorite albums of all time, man. And thanks to you, we got an opportunity to play it, and I can't thank you so much. Oh my God. Everybody, seriously, Brian O. Sullivan on the keyboards. Chris Duncan. Jill Knapp. Dave Duncan. Joe Testa. Mr. Matt Urban on a drum kit.
And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is Mr. Joe Trainor.
Have a seat. Now here's Foxtrot. I wish we didn't have jobs and then we could actually learn all that shit. But we are gonna do one more for you. I can't thank you enough for coming tonight. Stick around after. I wanna thank Stacy in the sound booth and Matt up in the light booth and everybody here at the Grand Opera House who helped out. We can't wait to come back here in October. In excess, gonna be a cakewalk after this one. Two rehearsals, Matt, two rehearsals. All right, so thanks again and enjoy.
Like a cancer growth is removed by a skill. Let it be revealed. Wonderful, he is magical. And England sing his symphony. Not now.
Dave Duncan, Joe Testa, Matt Urban, Jill Knapp, Chris Duncan, Brian O'Sullivan. I'm Joe Trainor. We're the Rock Orchestra. Hope to see you again soon. Be safe getting home. Good night.
Boom, boom, boom.